A plan to improve safety forces a detour outside Mitchell International Airport. Now, this is what the interruption looks like from News Chopper 12. Starting today, College Avenue is closed from Howell to Pennsylvania. New at 6, 12 News' Patrick Palantonio shows how air travel is changing traffic on the roads.
A change in plans outside Mitchell International. College Avenue to the south is blocked off because of a project to improve safety at the airport.
This isn't an additional runway. It's not a runway extension or anything of that nature. This is strictly for the safety of aircraft and the passengers on an aircraft.
It's a federal mandate called the Runway Safety Area. The FAA requires that many airports across the country have a 1,000-foot buffer at the end of the runway in case of an emergency.
It gives them a graded, smooth area as kind of a run-out area.
Mitchell International is creating two of these areas, one on the east-west runway, the other on the north-south runway. That's the one near College Ave. Since the road hugs the airport, it's been shut down to build a bypass. When College reopens in a couple weeks, that bypass will take traffic around the work zone.
The bypass is only temporary. The long-term plan turns this stretch of College Avenue into a tunnel with the runway safety area running over the street.
The look should be similar to this tunnel on the other end of the airport. The government wants these projects done by 2015. However, the work at Mitchell is on schedule to wrap up a couple years before the deadline. In Milwaukee County, Patrick Palantonio, WISN 12 News.
An airport spokesperson says the project at Mitchell will cost between $55 and $60 million, paid for with federal funds and stimulus dollars.